Yeah, we would love to get on a little winning streak, you know, longer, but we just got to take game by game, and this was great, you know, great teamwork, great effort, and we got a big goal by Sean, and their line was awesome, so it's gonna stick, you know, we need everyone, just like today, and just need to bring it in every night. I do that when we're warming up on the off ice sometimes when we play two touch and stuff, but yeah, I didn't know how they're going to come up on the ice, and definitely it's just fun, you know, it's just a fun event. It's trying to do LeBron, but it didn't work.
It's a little thrown off. I've never seen him do that before. I don't know if he's a big Kuznetsov fan or what, but I mean, you get a goal like that in a big game like this, you can do whatever you want. So it's good to see him enjoy it.
Bergeron's back check.
Well, yeah, I mean, that could be a game changer, right? It could be a two-goal swing. I mean, maybe Tuukka makes a save anyway. Maybe we go down and score after that anyway. But it's a big uplifting play for us. And it's, again, one of those things that it's a teaching moment for our younger guys that how not to quit on plays and how and that's the leadership we rely on them for. And sure enough, he gets rewarded at the other end. He did that in Carolina this year. Same thing. He back-checked a shorty where we were on the power play, knocked the puck off, forget whose stick, put Marchand on a breakaway going the other way, and we score. So he just has it in him. He never quits, and that's why he's Patrice Bergeron.
Yeah, I mean, obviously on that play, I see that Pasta's starting to cough up the puck, so I'm trying to, you know, get back right away and just go straight. Catch up the guy and make a defensive play. I knew he was going to try to, once he went on his back end, I knew he was going to try to go back on his forehand, so I was waiting for him to do that, then just lift up his stick. And then after that, I saw him go for a change, and I think someone broke a stick too. So I think that was kind of the play, and I felt like we had advantage there, so we're trying to, you know, make some plays. It bounced a few times. It wasn't necessarily pretty, but we'll take it because I thought it was a goal that we needed heading into the third period.
Well, unfortunately, I think those happen to us too often on our power play that, you know, some kind of weird bounce and then it ends up being a 2-on-1 or a breakaway. But, you know, like I saw Bergie coming back very hard, and I just try to get my gap right. You know, the guy's coming in almost in he thinks a clear breakaway, so I'm just trying to not give him too much net to shoot at, and then, you know, obviously Bergie made a great play there. Right as he was shooting, you know, Bergie lifted his stick and broke the play and then scored a goal. So, I guess that's Selke. I mean, I think these are the experience that once you're done with the hockey career, you can look back and, like, be happy that you were part of and kind of cherish those moments. So,
ever since he put that shield on, he's had, you know, he's been playing great hockey. He's not a guy that we ever question his courage or anything, but we give him a hard time that now that he's got the shield on, he's got a little more courage and he's playing hard. But, you know, he's shown that his whole career with us. And,
you know, Bergie said it after the game, you know, it's more than just, you get 2 points, but it's more than just an average game. I mean, you're playing in front of, what, 88,000 people and, you know, national TV and two historical franchises, and especially the game was, I think I said it before, everyone wants to see a good hockey game. We just want to be, I'm sure as they do, on top. So it worked out well for everybody, but specifically for us. And let's hope we do build off. We got a tough game coming up. We got Calgary. We don't have a lot of time to breathe. You know, they're, you know, just popped in 8 goals against a pretty good defensive team. So we got to get back to work in a hurry, but we'll enjoy it for 24 hours and then move on. We belong together.